In this video, we will show you the initial steps for your first time logging into ThinkSmart Manager. Go to console.thinksmart.lenovo.com and log in with your Lenovo ID. If you do not have a Lenovo ID, click Sign Up and follow the on-screen instructions to create one. Once you have validated the link in your email, you can log in to ThinkSmart Manager with your Lenovo ID. The first user will be required to create a new organization. Click Create a New Organization and follow the on-screen instructions to fill in the required information. On the organization page, you will add the name, phone number, and address of your organization. On the right side, you will add the primary contact information for your organization. When you are finished, click the Continue button. The account page is where you will input your contact information. You will be required to add a phone number and address. On the right side of the page, click the plus button to change the profile image on your account. Below is a section to add your title and department. Click the next button to continue. Lenovo takes your privacy seriously. We are committed to ensuring the safety of your identity and your data. If you wish to share anonymous statistical data with us so we can improve your experience, toggle the switch on. Click the Done button to finish. Once you are set up, you can start adding and configuring devices, view device reports, and invite more users to the portal. The first user is known as an owner. The owner controls the organization and can modify and configure devices and add or change all users. Only the owner can add other owners to the organization. Other user roles are admin and viewer. To add other users, click Invite Users. Enter the user's email address, select a role, and then click Invite. The user receives the invitation to join the portal via email. For more information on your Lenovo devices, visit support.lenovo.com.